Well, for thousands of years now, it's been man's dream to walk on the moon. On this July 20th, 1969.
One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Right now, after seeing it happen, knowing that it happened, it still seems like a dream. And it is, I guess, a dream come true. The first tourists on the moon. From their description, it sounds like some place we might want to go after all. Aldrin called it magnificent desolation. Armstrong's stark beauty all its own.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
If all goes well, Apollo 11 astronauts, Armstrong, Aldrin, and Collins are to lift off from pad 39A out there on the voyage man always has dreamed about. Next stop for them, the moon. Right now, after seeing it happen, knowing that it happened, it still seems like a dream. Because this is the flight from which man will first set foot on the moon.